Alright, ladies and gentlemen, so in this episode we defeated Nathan and Mimsy, and when we fought we won and saved camp. Another alien came into this planet with a revenge at Mindberry Crunch. Screw you, Mindberry Crunch. Alright, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome back to another fantastic episode. So let us continue. Well, we gotta find the key in Nathan's room, eh? I learned this from the master.
Thank you.
Power to the save. Jamie laughs, drags. Okay, so let's take a look at the password now. Oh, Pesco. Oh.
Jimmy, die. Jimmy, love, drugs.
Two more. Let's go to the boat house.
I just want to tie you up and throw you in the water.
No!
It's the last counselor, and she's alive. Good work, Butthole. Now we still have a chance to save the king.
What are you waiting for, Lizzie? Take care of her.
Oh my god, it's Nathan. Butthole, did you see anything in that cabin? Any clues to what's going on here? Nope. Butthole doesn't know anything.
You're too late, Jimmy.
Come here.
All I have to do is get rid of the last counselor, and the authorities will shut down the king. No more canoe races, marshmallows, and unisex showers. My nightmare will finally be over.
Oh no! Nathan's been possessed by evil spirits using him to shut down the camp. We have to stop him.
You can't stop me. I spent all my allowance money on the best drug-addicted criminals money could buy. Meet my minion. $100 bonus for whoever kills that Jimmy kid.
Okay, now you fellas hold on so I can carve you up. So I'm gonna make you feel real proud, boss. I'm gonna do a real good job this time, boss.
Your dirty tricks won't work this time, Jimmy.
Fight that evil spirit, Nathan. Let's save camp together.
Coming to get ya.
Good luck catching Fast Pass.
Kids, you have to stop. You could fall in the water and no one is wearing a life jacket. This kind of horseplay is really not allowed on the pier.
It'll all be over soon, ma'am.
Someone is my best self.
Oh,
the belt.
Oh, got a minion in. Snade it.
Children, please. Someone's going to get hurt.
You're right. Jimmy's going to get hurt. He's going to get hurt real bad.
Bad news, villains. I'm a good guy now.
This is the kind of poor sportsmanship I've come to expect from the blue team.
I'm gonna get you guys good this time.
All the counselors thought you were an asshole, Jimmy. They told me.
You better let me stick to the jokes, Nathan.
I can't look!
Yeah.
Nice shot.
You've made the world a better place for chaos.
No chaos.
Really dead.
When I wake up tomorrow, it's not gonna be because some asshole's blowing a bugle.
But you'll miss breakfast.
Get up, Chaos.
Feels so good to be alive, fellas. My hammer is ready to bring chaos to all who defy me. Thank you.
wonder if those things stay crunchy in milk.
Be careful! You could take an eye out!
She's only supposed to remove the head.
You're gonna love this one, boss!
Blue team's not gonna win this one, Jim Jim. I promise you.
What the
Well, that's not very fair.
Some nice s'mores by the campfire.
Yeah, let's stop fighting and do that.
Maybe after we kill you.
Need a quick burst of energy to show those bad guys you mean business?
Sure,
you. Mint Canberry for the little hero in you.
I had no idea cereal was so powerful.
Let's take things fast. I hate you, Jimmy.
Real nice one, new kid.
Please help!
Be careful, you don't look so hot.
How about a nice canoe race instead?
Oh, here I go, guys. Make some room. Get him.
Sí, señor.
What just happened?
¿Qué se supone que debo de hacer ahora? Lo siento.
Put down that machete this instant.
Sorry, boss doesn't have to hold it and swing it. I'm almost ready, boss.
Time out, time out. Bad news, Jimmy. We brought headgear.
Hurt it.
I'm gonna huff and puff and kick your ass. I got a pancreas of child flesh.
How about a nice bowl of cereal?
Forgive me for the trope, but please save me.
Here comes a crunch that really satisfies. Shouldn't have skipped breakfast.
Let's make this quick.
Time to move.
prepare for your doom!
Loco Americanos.
Oh, man.
I just want to cut you up a little. I'm going to do so many activities once we don't have camp no more.
When I'm done, all this will be parking lot.
On the starting block.
Just because I'm a monster doesn't mean you gotta treat me like one.
Up a little. Just wait till we shut down camp. We're gonna have so much fun.
Trick or treat, asshole.
Summon past self.
Alone.
What are you gonna do in a world without camp, Jimmy?
That won't happen on my watch.
Bringing the mint!
Hey, yeah.
There, come closer. Ha! Ah, you're never gonna win another three-legged race again, Jimmy.
I'm going to bury you, villains!
Why am I covered in bowing?
It's for your own good, Nathan.
Go forth and miss, friends.
See you in a jiff.
Hey there, you guys.
Gee whiz, that must have hurt bad. Remember this day, for it is the day you die.
You should really come down here.
Oh, no fair. Come closer.
Man, now... It's actually good.
Less talking, more dying.
Yes, who? You okay, Chaos?
Not really. Now you
Booyah.
Smell like Mary. You're welcome.
Ready to pummel enemies at my speed. One of the good guys, huh, Perseus?
Only temporary. Soon the world will feel my wrath again.
Oh, playing dirty, huh?
Let's mess with some physics.
Here we go.
No villain is safe from that house.
Keep him busy. I'm gonna clear this guy out.
I like the way you make chaos. Chaos is coming for you! Oh wow, I needed that.
Action.
Now that's a satisfying crunch.
Fast pass brings into action.
Wish I could move like that with my dad. that isn't one of his moves.
Here we go. Bye. Means bye, Nathan.
Oh, thank you. Thank you so much. Where are the other counselors? Are they okay?
They all died brutal and tragic deaths. But as long as you're alive, we can still save the camp this summer. Hooray!
Hooray! Hooray!
That's right, because nothing on this planet can stop Lake Tardikaka from being open all summer long.
Holy shit! What the fuck was that?
Hello, Midberry Crunch.
You! What are you doing here?
I followed your mint trail across the galaxy, Crunch. I've been waiting for the perfect time to strike. The perfect time for payback.
Leave this place. We shall settle our differences another time. I'm busy right now helping my friend save this counselor so their summer camp won't be shut down.
Oh, really? Well, if this counselor is what you want, come and get her.
No! Let me go! Help! Oh, my God!
That evil alien will do to her.
She's our only chance at staying at camp. We have to save her again.
Damn it, I knew you were going to say that.
Yeah, I know. Alright, guys, we're going to end this episode here, not to make it too long, and I'll see you guys next one. Alright, guys, and thank you for watching this video. I hope you enjoyed it. I really appreciate all the support you've given us. Please comment, like, and subscribe for more awesome content. And please also check all of these thumbnails around me for more fantastic content from projects. Alright? Alright, and until the next time, bye-bye.